Next day, the house looks like new. Yeah, I have a lot of screw out of it, but I got a Makita screw thing. So, and the screw I take out, they're all rest free. So that's nice too. I can use them. And things from rest free is quite expensive. Screw from rest free is quite expensive because it's quite hard to make. Yeah, to like iron is easier to make a screw wire on it, yeah, because it's softer. But the rest free, special the kijk, de 4D4 of zo, 4D of 3D. Oh, wat was het ook weer, Tom? Well, it's so hard because there is a lot of chrome in the metal. And if you got like rest free steel and you want to and you set it on a turning bank to make something, to make it smaller or whatever, or making screw nut on it or whatever. Yeah, it's not easy because it's quite hard, and you easy can break the blades, and the blades that in the, yeah, I don't know how to call it in English, the thing. Well, you put some metal in and the thing turns. And then you got like a bit going over the metal, and then you can shape the metal, yeah. But if you got rest free steel, it's so hard because of the chrome in it, yeah. And those cutters in the turning bank, that's like a two. You can use it three times. It's it in a it's a triangle knife, yeah, of a triangle bit. I don't know how you call the thing in English. And you can, when it's not working, you can turn it, and then, well, you can. You can use it three times, but only the small thing, it's like a, it's not even a square centimeter, the thing, yeah. It costs like 30 euro, only one. And if you work with stainless steel, yeah. Well, if you a little bit go too fast, you easily can destroy your vital, your bit from your turning table, yeah. Turning table. I don't. I mean the metal turning machine. Well, and that's why things from stainless steel is always quite expensive, because to work with it, it's not easy. It's quite hard, yeah. Oh, oh yeah. Well, I think when I'm home, I first make a coffee, and I'm not far away now. I'm almost there. Oh, come on. So, daar heb je mooi van niks zien. Dan houden we nog geld over op de neuk ook. Ja. Maar ik kan een dubbele wand maken in de schuur. Ja, de mensen staan altijd te klagen over geluid en zo, dus dan maak ik hem dubbel. Ja, je ziet de orange flag. En dat is mijn de blue garage, of wat je call it in Engels. En dat is het schuur. Of schuurtje. Schuur is big, schuurtje is small. Yeah. Nog even, we zijn er. Ho, ho, ho. Oh, nou ja, we zijn thuis. Tom, dat was eigenlijk niet de bedoeling, maar goed. Maar ja. Look if I can get it up again. I don't think so, but... No. Well, at least I'm home. So, hi. Save me another 1,000 euro. So, well. Oh yeah. And normally I never put those things on, but well, it's maybe better to do. I show you what I have already. Well, this they use for the water. So you can imagine that that it never rots, yeah? I got here a whole bag with... well, I first put this here. Yeah. And here you got the whole sack. And as you can see, you need to clean. And you can make a gate. And look at this. Hardwood, like this thick. This door is like rotting under. So I got two. I put this under it. And those plates you saw, I can put a new one in, you see. Some, but this is not good wood, you see. So this was get broke. But this is hardwood, eh? It looks like oak. Or it is... no, it's not oak, it's... how you call it, mahoney or so. Well... No, it's looks like teak. Teak wood. Well, if you buy that in the store, you pay like... probably 100 euro. So like well, maybe like a 6,000 peso or so for only that, eh? So people might think I'm crazy, but I know the price. Yeah, I know what things cost. Yeah. And the nice thing is, if you got material, yeah, you can do something. Yeah. You can make things if you have materie, yeah? If you don't have materie, you cannot, yeah, you have to go to the store. Well, this I got all for free. Oop. But this I got all for free. This is also hardwood, also never rot. I got a lot of. Hardwood you know, need, eh? That's an oak. That's used to get a train over to Amsterdam, but now they're concrete. But in the old days they had like Well, they still get there's still maybe some in use, made of oak. I'm not sure how far I can come like this. Well, this is not so much, but these things, yeah, it's always handy to have. So I screw this loose. Yeah. So I got it already in the house if I need it. And I probably need it because I have in that room a long heater in it. And I can have like a smaller, but it's a double, so the capacity is even bigger, I think, but it's not so long, it's a double. And in the corner behind is all space still in it, yeah. That's why my bed, I have also used the space for that. It was an unused space in the house. Yeah, so my bedroom was I make bigger just to, well, I'm not sure if I got it. Well, it's not easy, eh? And I have to be a little bit careful of the, you see it's already in the paint, so just going. Well, I think I just put it here because I need it there. I'm not sure how long I'm filming now, but I have to hurry up. That's what I know. At least I got already like 4 videos I can upload here to the YouTube for today. So I need hours, eh? Because my plan is to go live in the Philippines in my old days. Yeah. And well, I can do that with my savings for a while, but if you're only using your savings, yeah, then I got it in invest still. And if I use that after some years, it's, if there's not much coming in, it go get less and less and less. So it would be nice that I got, can have some income in the YouTube, so that yeah, people think the Philippines is cheap to live, but as a Filipino maybe, but if you as a foreigner go there and you once a while like to eat like potatoes and some vegetables and so, or like simple things like well, I buy here mayonnaise. I just had buy mayonnaise. It was 750 centiliter, so 2/3 of a liter, is that there? No, no, wait, 3/4 of a liter, yeah, or like. Same amount as a wine bottle, yeah. 750 centiliter, yeah. I buy for 70 cent. If you buy that in the Philippines, you pay like $5 for it. And mayonnaise is actually only a little bit oil, of it's oil with some egg yolk in it, yeah. And maybe a little bit of pepper and salt or something. that's it, yeah. It's actually, you can easily make your miners yourself. You use some egg, oak, the yellow, yeah, you use. And then, you see, it's all grainen. And the nice thing is, it fits all together. Well, I need, of course, to put the thing out, but you got this here, yeah, so. So this gonna, well, this is then not all are good, but you know, it's okay. It's just for my for that there. But as you can see, this yeah, this fits in this, yeah. So it close nice, and I like this is an ankle wood, yeah, yeah. And behind it I got the poles, yeah. Look, this I first want to put here, but now I got this one I like to put here under, yeah, the lower up this. It was first higher, this was first like this high, yeah, and now the make it lower because those people got the water there, yeah. Well, I can use that also, yeah, to put under. And well, this will also not rot. This is red cedar, yeah. And you see, it's quite elastic. So I got more of these, and I was thinking, yeah, if I put them there in the round, yeah, and then glue them all together, put some screw in it, yeah. I'm not sure, yeah, I was thinking to make a new door, yeah, totally new, but it depends how much time I got. But this is quite thin, yeah.